Hi friends, today I am going to explore flying fish. Flying fish is a type of fish that can glide through the air. There are total 40 types of flying fish. They are found in every ocean of the world, but mostly in Caribbean Sea. It ranges between 6 to 12 inches. Most of them have their pectoral fins that can be spread like wings. They are dark blue on the top and silver below. They have an unevenly forked tail. They feed on crustaceans and planktons. Their feeding time is during these groups are called school. They can glide. While gliding, they can flap their wings like fins. They have an excellent vision due to their large eyes. Flying fish use gliding techniques to escape from predators. They lay their eggs near the surface of water. These eggs are attached to seaweed and floating things. Their average lifespan is about 5 years. Their main predators are tuna, swordfish, and birds in the air. Flying fish can be seen jumping out of warm ocean waters worldwide. Bye everyone, have a nice day!